A very colorful evening and a warm welcome to all of you. Success is not about how high you have climbed, but how you make a positive difference in the world. Honorable Management Member, our Secretary, Jairam Reddy Sir, respected dignitaries on the dais, dear parents, dear teachers, students, and all our well-wishers. I feel really honored to stand before all of you to present the annual report for the New Oxford English Medium School, Kishore Higher Primary School, Kishore Composite High School for the academic year 2022-23. First and foremost, I would like to thank the Almighty God for the blessings showered upon us. We have classes from LKG to 10th standard, and we have two sessions for UKV to the second standard, and we have one session for the remaining classes. Our school focuses on value-based education, holistic approach in teaching learning process, and above all, the all-round development of a child. The motto of our school is to build the best better, and all of us work together as a team to ensure that our students get their best. The school also focuses on four core values: forward thinking, leadership qualities, universal value, and world citizenship. Our school is blessed with highly qualified teachers with a positive approach, attitude, sincerity, and dedication, which enable us to mold the students and transform them into a good human being with a good character. Our school also concentrates on all the aspects of education, namely intellectual, physical, psychological, emotional, and spiritual, which prepares the child to become confident and also courageous to face the challenges of the world. Regarding our curriculum, we follow continuous comprehensive evaluation, which includes four formative assessments and two summative assessments. We start the day with morning assembly, which is class-wise, where we provide opportunity for each and every student to come on stage, which helps to overcome their stage fear and develop leadership qualities. The students also chant Bhagavad Gita shlokas every day in the morning, and which helps them to develop spirituality in them. We motivate our students by giving them monthly awards: the best student of the month, class awards, the most tidy class, most disciplined class, which is an inspiration for the students to mold their behavior and result in character development. Our activities: we have housewise competitions, and the children are having four houses: the Mars house, the Neptune house, the Uranus house, and the Jupiter house. And housewise competitions are conducted every Saturdays. The competitions include English speaking competition, drawing competition, storytelling, spelling competition, etc. So they develop a healthy competitive spirit among the children. At the same time, the learning becomes easier. Every Saturdays, we have mass PT, which helps in the development of their physical aspect. We are also conducted learning by doing activities in the month of October, where we conducted Fruity Day for classes AKG to 2nd standard, and Cooking Without Fire for classes 3rd to 10th, where the students enjoyed learning with joy. Every Saturdays, the class teachers spend most of the time with the students to impart moral values and develop their reading and writing skills. Our achievements: our students participated in Hopley level sports, which was held in Karnataka Public School, and they became the runners of Junior Kabaddi, which is a great achievement. Our students have also secured first and second prize in running race and short put. Our students also participated in Pratibha Kalanji, which was held on September 2nd, where our students secured almost a total of 24 prizes The first prize, which include drawing, 2 prizes, Bhagavad Gita Shloka chanting, 2 prizes, semi-classical song, poem recitation, Kannada as well as English, Kannada speech, fancy dress, and second prize is devotional song, English extempore speech, action song, drawing, storytelling, Bhagavad Gita chanting, which is a great achievement for our school. Next year, we are looking forward for more prizes. This opportunity I take to give a request to the parents, please spend some time with the children to see that they study their lessons daily, check their diaries and see what has happened in school. That will help to enhance their learning process. Myself with my team of efficient teachers are marching forward with steady steps of dedication, hard work, sincerity, coupled with positive approach and positive attitude, with the continued support from our management to give the best to our students. Before concluding, I would like to say, smile is electricity and life is a battery. When you smile, the battery gets charged and the beautiful day is activated. So keep smiling and make every day beautiful. Thank you all of you. Dhanyavadam.